Okay, this is Michelle Thresh coming to you live on the Blackstone set. I'm standing here with actress Roseanne Supernolt.
Kind of a big deal.
Yeah, it is for me. And I'm going to ask her a few questions. First of all, who, and you can be really honest about this, seriously, who is your favorite character on Blackstone?
Can I say Natalie Stoney?
Is that
okay?
Yeah.
Just kidding. Let's see. Probably you. You're so amazing to watch. Like, your characters. We just love kissing each other's ass.
In season one, what was your favorite moment?
I really liked when we were doing this scene where you were watching the DVD of me and I was saying, future, what future? And then I was walking in. I remember I was watching a behind the scenes thing. And it's so funny, if you creep all the behind the scenes videos and stuff, you'll see me going into film. Why am I telling you guys this? It's so embarrassing. And I trip on a couch. There's like rubber things on my shoe and they're easy to trip on. I trip if you watch really closely. So if you want a good laugh, you know, go check it out.
What's your favorite part of being an actor?
All the people that I get to meet, and it's truly what I love. So it's pretty cool to actually get to do what you love. Not everyone can say that. Mm-hmm. So I'm really lucky I get to do that. And yeah, definitely the people I meet. They help me grow.
What was your first paid acting gig?
My first paid acting gig was Into the West when I was 15. And it was pretty amazing. It was filmed in Calgary. It was such a big deal for me. And it was very exciting. It was a good memory for me and my dad. It was awesome.
Okay, how old were you when you got your first kiss?
This is so... you guys...
Come on.
I waited a long time before I let someone kiss me.
Have you had your first kiss?
Oh, yeah. Oh, God. That would be really... Yeah, because that would be weird to answer. But anyways, I was 19, and it was my first love. And it was really nice. I'm not going to go into detail because it's mine. It's not anyone else's.
What do you think is the motto? If you could make a motto for Blackstone, what would it be?
Bitches get money.
Ayo.
Okay. End scene.